Aurora. We've got winter bird. What's a winter bird? A penguin? It's the only thing I can think of. All right, let's go.
Walking in my sleep, like the naked trees, will they wake up again? Do they sleep? Do they dream? Feel it as the wind strolls my skin. I am moved by the chill, hear the winter birds sing.
Interesting.
Silent days, violet shades. We are dancing again in a dream by the lake. My tears are always frozen. I can't see the air I breathe. Oh, my fingers paint.
What's gonna happen, dude?
Pressed against my pillow like the aging winter sun. Only wake each morning to remember that you're gone. So I drift away again to winter I belong.
Chanting. That was beautiful, man. Very hypnotizing. And yeah. Good stuff. Let's see what chat has to say about it. Yeah, very hypnotizing. Beautiful. I love her chanting. Yeah, so good, man. Let's see what chat has to say about it. Hold on. That's a pretty name for a song, Winter Bird. Her voice just so haunting. Let's see. I like Aurora. Funky Egg, she's in. Yes, haunting voice. Let's see. Her voice is beautiful. Aurora's favorite insect is a moth, hence the cocoon theme in this video. Okay. Aurora about the song. Sometimes you need to be reminded of how it was to feel alive. It's a tricky situation to find yourself in when you've forgotten about your reasons to live. Talent is talent. This is special. Let's see. Haunting and beautiful. Definitely adding this to my playlist. Let's see. Bunch of args. And yeah, that's it. Moving on to the next. Hey, if you're new here, hit that subscribe button. It's free. Show Aurora some love. Her channel link is in the description below. God bless. Brandon out.